Sir David Attenborough knows a thing or two about the natural world, but the legendary broadcaster has had to answer some tough questions. The 94-year-old has been put through his paces by the youngest members of the royal family.
One by one, the Cambridge children popped up on a video screen, undaunted by their interview subject, one of the greatest broadcasters in the world.
Hello, David Attenborough. What animal do you think will become extinct next?
Well, let's hope there won't be any.
Prince George, Princess Charlotte and Prince Louis, their voices rarely heard in public, allowed to ask Sir David any question they liked about the natural world.
Hello, David Attenborough. I like spiders. Do you like spiders too?
I love spiders. I'm so glad you like them.
And the littlest royal, 2-year-old Louis, saved the best question for last.
What animal do you like?
I think I like monkeys best, because they're such fun.
The Kensington Royal Twitter account shared the video. Last month, the conservationist was pictured in the gardens of Kensington Palace after joining the royal family to watch an outdoor screening of his new film, A Life on Our Planet. Environmental causes have long been a passion of Prince William and Prince Charles, and it seems the youngest royals are following in their footsteps, although judging by their savvy interview skills...
It's a very difficult question.
Perhaps a career in broadcasting could be on the cards. Laura Tunstall, Nine News.